Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today I am here to do kind of a fun video for you guys. I've been asked, and I honestly was planning on making this video anyways, but I was asked to film another one of these organizing my stickers video with you guys, and this time around is going to be for kits that I have here. Some of these are for my shop. I think these are the latest ones that I released. This is so cute. As well as I have a ton of Scroll Prints Co. ones here that I completely forgot about. So I thought that today would be the perfect day to kind of see and plan for when I'm going to be using all of my kits. I have here sheet protectors from all the way from November. So I have to obviously switch those out. I also, at the time that I'm filming this video, still haven't filmed my New Year's plan with me. So off the bat, I think I'm going to just put this on the side because I do plan on filming this. I'm pretty sure today once I'm done with this, but I also have a ton of kits here that I thought I was going to use. Well, this one I am, but I don't know. I think I was done. Yeah, so this is the last kit that I have here that I've actually planned for. So I'm going to, I guess, show you guys the kits that I have from Scroll Prints Co., as well as go through and organize them in this binder. If you guys are new to my channel, these are the binders that I organize pretty much all of my stickers in. These are from the brand Russell & Hazel, and I will have a link for this specific binder down below. It is just a marble with gold hardware all around, and it's really cute. I like it, and this is, I believe, the more inexpensive one from the Russell & Hazel brand. I actually got this for like $10, so this is what I'm going to be using. But I think first, let me show you guys all the kits that I have. So I have some anytime kits that I don't necessarily have to use in the month of like February, because the other two that I have are more like Valentine's Day specific. But I have this one called Butterflies, which all of these, the ones that I'm going to show you guys right now, are from my shop. So these are available if you guys are interested in picking them up. But this one is Butterflies. It has rose gold foil. As you guys can see, it's very pretty. So I think this I'm probably not going to use up until I think spring. This kit kind of gives me more of springy vibes, so I'll put this on the side and keep that in mind. Then I have this one called Glamorous, which I could definitely use in February, but honestly I might end up pushing it towards March because I have a lot. You guys will see. I have this one as well. Then more Valentine's Day-y or February kind of themed kits would be my Love Kit, which I never ended up making a new releases video for this, so I'm glad that I'm able to kind of show you guys how it looks. It's really pretty. It's probably one of my favorite kits. This one along with the other one that I have for February, but this one has rose gold foil, and I think I might end up using this one for Valentine's Day, which I'm missing C, but I can just print that one later since it's not foiled. So I think I'm going to use this one for Valentine's Day. I think I've decided, although I do have another one. Okay, we will see. And then this one is called Valentine's Day. Oh, it's so hard, but this one has hollow foil. This one's also very pretty, and it has a bunch of cherries, which are my fave. And once again, I don't think I printed C out for both of these, but that's okay. I have the main ones, which are the foiled sheets, so I'll put this on the side as well. But then from Scribble Prints Co., I have this one that's called Control Alt Delete. This one's really cute. This doesn't have to be a Valentine's Day kit, I don't think, but it would be nice in the month of February. So let me put this here. Then I have this one, which is called Our Song. And I think this I'm going to push all the way until September for our anniversary. I've decided, yeah, because there's no way that I'm gonna fit it in February. So I'm gonna put this on the side there. Then I have this called SBC Cafe, which this I think I can use in March. It doesn't really give me February vibes. It gives me more like springy brunch vibes. So that's good. And this one is called Netflix and Chill, with this, which this one was supposed to be the one that I would use for Valentine's Day. But I'm very torn because I kind of want it to be very, very like Valentine's Day colors. But I'm pretty sure I could use this for for the week leading to Valentine's Day. We'll see how it goes. But I also have this one. And then the last kit that I have is also from SPC, and it was her Cyber Monday mystery kit. And this, for sure, I'm thinking sometime in April. And I have a lot of extras for this, so okay. So those are all the kits that I have right now, but of course I already did have quite a bit of kits here. So let me go through first all of these, take out the ones from older months and then put new ones, and then I'll come back to see which kits I'll use in which weeks. Okay, so I have a bunch of weeks here, and if you guys are wondering what this is from, this is one of the Erin Condren like sticky note packs. So I have from January 18th all the way until March 28th. As of now, I'm sure I have enough kits for all of these weeks, but I completely forgot that I have to pick a birthday kit. So I really like a lot of the kits that I see here, so I'm sure that I can pick one from one of them, or if not, I have quite a few back here as well. Oh wait, this was my birthday kit. I just realized. Okay, so let's bring this up, I guess. We'll take this out. Okay. Oh, I forgot about this. Yeah, this is definitely going to be my birthday kit. I think that's why I bought it. Okay, wow, I'm happy. All right, so let's see. So from the 4th until the 10th, I had planned that I was going to use this kit, but I think I'm gonna switch it to my Let It Snow kit, just because we ended up going up to the mountains to Big Bear and there was snow there, well, a little bit. So I'm going to switch these out. So this will be my kit for this week. And then I'll leave this on the side. I'm not sure if I'm gonna use this. I know that sounds so bad because I keep pushing this. This kit is from my Spoiled Planner. And I feel like just because I've never used any one of her kits, I feel like iffy about it. I don't know. I might end up including it, we'll see. So let's, I have so many things here. Let me actually lay down these sticky notes first. I also have this Winter Nights kit for my shop. Let's see. And I think I said I was going to use this in January. I feel like I did. Okay, let's take everything out. See, this is like, making these videos is really good for me because I have so many kits that I'm thinking of using. And then I realize that I have way too many kits for the weeks, for the amount of weeks there are in a month. So I guess this is good. Okay, let me, I think that's enough. Okay. Okay, so the 17th, and then I need one from the 18th until the 24th. Let me do this quickly, actually. Have now until April 4th. So I think I'm gonna start with what I know for sure. So the only one I really know is my birthday. So I'm going to put this one here for my birthday, and that's one. Then let's go ahead and go back. Well, let's see. I think I really do think that I want to use my love kit, or should I use my Valentine's Day kit? I don't know, they're both so cute. I really don't know. I think I'm gonna do this one, the love one for Valentine's Day. And then this will be a maybe. Then I will use, I think I'll use the Netflix and chill the week after, so the week before my birthday. And I like to leave all the extras in here. So, okay, so this will be from the 15th until the 21st. And now I have to think about between these months in January. So, since I already used the Let It Snow Kid on this week, I'm going to skip my shop and try something else and then do the Winter Nights. Yeah, I really like the Winter Nights, so let's do this one on the 18th until the 24th. Like so, and then I still have a lot. Okay, let's see. What do I have back here? So I have this Music Speaks one. It's kind of a smaller kit for, I think, B6. I have this one. Oh, this one's really cute. This is more springy. And this one for the test that I don't know when I'll take anymore. And then just like other ones. So yeah, the rest of the kits that I have aren't really for any time. So I think I'm going to skip on using this one yet, just because I also have this leopard kit that I really have been wanting to use. So this, because I already have all of February done, right? I guess I could use it right here from the 1st until the 7th. I'll finally get to use my leopard kit. Okay, so leopard goes there, and I still have these 2 weeks open. Okay, I guess, yeah, I will go ahead and use the self-love kit from my spoiled planner from the 11th until the 17th. So, and then on January 25th until the 31st, I will go ahead and use this one, which I'm not loving so much that I have like 2 of the same shop's kit in a row, and they both have cats. But I think this is what we'll have to do. I really like that it has like skincare here and the switch, so it will have to do. Okay, so that, so January is all done, then February is done as well. And then March 1st. Let me check, when is Easter? I think it's in April. I don't have my Easter kit yet. I'm probably gonna end up designing something for my shop for Easter, but that's on the 4th. I'll probably just leave that blank. So I have 4 kits that I can use here. So March 1st until the 7th. Let's do, oh wait, when does spring start? Spring starts March 20th. So I think for this week, I'm going to use the butterflies kit. I think that's very perfect for that. Yeah, I think so. I will use the butterflies kit this week. And then I still have 1, 2 spaces that need to be filled. So let me do the SBC Cafe kit for March 22nd until the 28th. That works. And this one also has freebies. I like that. Okay. So this will be here. This is really cute. This is a really cute kit. And then I still have 1 more week. No, 2 more weeks. Yes, I could use the glamorous kit on one of these days. Okay, I think I'm going to use my glamorous kit the week right after my birthday. Yes. I was first thinking about using this for my birthday, but that was before I realized that I had bought a kit for my birthday. So that'll be here. And then I don't have anything for the 8th until the 14th. So let's see what I can get from here. I have this one from Two Little Bees. There's been a lot of leopard as you guys can see, but I am not mad about it. There's also this one, the gamer one. I'm not sure when I'll be using this, to be quite honest with you. I might end up using it for Paul's birthday sometimes. I'm thinking, okay. Yeah, so I think for now I'm going to use this one from Two Little Bees. I've been having this for a long time, so it works that I'm able to use it, yeah. Okay, so this will be from the 8th until the 17th. Oh my God, I completely forgot about this one. I really like this kit. And I love that it has hollow. I don't use hollow a lot. Okay, let me see. Where can I include it? Okay, so I think because I wasn't too set on this kit, I'm going to take this one out. I'll take this one out and I will change this one to this week. And since this one's called Valentine's Day, I'm gonna use it on Valentine's Day. Oh, and it works out that this is my 14th kit and Valentine's Day is on the 14th. Wow, I promise I did not plan that, but it worked out. Okay, so love. So I will use love from the 1st until the 7th for this week. And then this one for Valentine's Day. Yeah, that works out. I just have to make sure to print out, to print and cut sheet C for both of these. Okay, I think I like that. And then, yeah, I like that. The only thing is that I do have a couple of kits here, like my anniversary kit. I have this one now, which I keep pushing. I might end up selling this, to be honest, on my D-stash, because it just keeps getting pushed. And at first I thought I was going to use it in October, I think, but then that didn't end up happening. So I think I'm gonna end up de-stashing this kit. It's so cute and the girl has red hair, but I'm just gonna de-stash it. I wasn't really planning on de-stashing anything, but since I keep seeing a pattern with pushing this kit, I'm just gonna have to de-stash it. So I'm gonna put it in my de-stash pile, which I have to update that Instagram. So make sure you follow my de-stash Instagram if you guys are interested in maybe picking this kit up, but that will go there. And then I think I just have to, yeah, I just have these two kits that I have to find sheet protectors for. This one, if you guys haven't seen it, if you guys didn't see it in my haul, I'm going to use for mine and Paul's anniversary all the way in September, but I think I got the full kit here. So this is what I'll be using for that. So this is not going to be seen for a long time. And then this one for sure, I will use it in April. And I'm glad that I have like a wiggle for it and everything. Oh, it's so pretty. So I'm hoping to film another one of these videos. I'm thinking after my birthday, like in March, just because by then I will have released all of my March weekly kits in my shop, as well as I will have a better idea of what I want to use and what I don't want to use. And I will have an Easter kit as well. So this I'll put like in April, and then this, it's not gonna be for a while. I think I'm gonna put it, and then I still have my Peru trip kit. Oh my God, I'm having that forever. Let's put you like right here, I guess. Although I hope that I'm able to go to Peru prior to that, but okay. And then I'll just have an extra sheet protector here. So yeah, I'm hoping to film an update video. I definitely love when you guys request these types of videos because it reminds me that, hey, I need to film this because I really hadn't planned out January too well. And as you guys can see, my binder here is so chunks. It's very chunky. Okay, so let's go through, I guess, all the kits, a final look at what I'm going to be using for the next couple of weeks. Of course, if you guys watch my plan with me, you guys will see how these spreads turn out, but yeah, let's go ahead and flip you through these. I'm going to use Let It Snow kit next week, then this one for my spoiled planner, then another one for my shop. This one is called Winter Nights. Then the leopard kit. I'm so happy with February, and you guys know that's my birthday month, so I'm just so happy with it. So we have leopard leading up to February, then we have love for the first week, Valentine's Day for Valentine's Day week, Netflix and chill for the week after Valentine's Day, and then my let's go party kit for my 25th birthday. Guys, I can't believe that I'm going to be 25 years old. It's so crazy, but it's coming up. So that is the kit that I'll be using for my birthday. Then this will be the kit I'll be using the week after my birthday. Then this is from Two Little Bees, which is very leopard, very me. And moving forward, that's kind of what I'm gonna go for. And I'm glad that I was able to destash that other kit because I wasn't 100% in love with it. But all these kits, I think I'm very, very much in love with. So it works out. So this is from Two Little Bees, the leopard kit. Then for the week of spring starting, I'm going to be using butterflies for my shop. Then SPC Cafe. And that's it, because this will be the week of Easter, and then by then I'll go ahead and film another video to see what I'm going to be using from April all the way until I'm thinking June, summer. So yeah, that is going to be it for this video of me organizing my sticker kits. I really hope that you guys enjoyed it, and if you guys did, please do not forget to give this video a huge thumbs up, as well as subscribe to my channel if you guys are not subscribed already, and hopefully I will get to see you guys on tomorrow's video. Bye, guys.